We have one little game which illustrates the problem of conflict in a field kind of setting, and I can introduce it to you by asking you to imagine a field, an actual field, that is a field on the ground, and it has maybe fences around it, but the most important thing is we have this donkey in the middle of the field, and off to one side he has a bale of hay, which you've put there, of course, and off to the other side there's another bale of hay, which you've also been mean enough to put there. You put him in conflict in that. Here he is, he looks this way and starts to go toward this bale of hay, and all of a sudden he remembers the other bale of hay. So he turns and he starts toward that one, and all of a sudden he remembers the first one. So in the extreme situation, the poor donkey is not able to solve the conflict at all, and stands right there. This is one type of conflict. There are other types of conflict. This is called an approach conflict. Now, I didn't make this up. I mean, this, I think, comes from animal psychology, maybe rats, or maybe not. But anyway, a famous psychologist in this field, in this, sorry, I'd have to use the word field in two respects there, in the field of social psychology, has elaborated this, I think, in the very cast of characters that I'm about to introduce here: the donkey, the bale of hay, and the several types of conflict. Whether he invented it or not, he put it in a form which I think helps us. All right, that's the first one. Approach. Two approaches, one on each side of the field. And you can think of a SYMLOG field diagram at this point also, if you want, and begin to consider how we get into conflicts about which set of values to give the most important to. Most important.